What it do, chat? What it do? What it do? Oh, shit.
Let's just get this shrine done. I say we get this shrine done. It's still unstable. What the fuck is this, dude? I get another throw at it again. Drink a lot of the bourbon. I think it's a good uncle. Where my froggy's at. So creepy. Fuck does he fit through that shit, dude? What did it say to do that? The fuck, dude? I said there's no way to go. The fuck, dude? I want that flower. I'm gonna get that flower. Alright, back in the movie. Thank you, Mr. Seagull. Ooh, is this my waxwood? Nice. Alright. I don't need that shit. Alright, let's get the fuck down, man. On tomorrow. Please. All right, let it go. Shit, that scared the fuck out of me, and I knew it was coming too. My ego. Some of these shrines are like long as hell, man. Hey, parents. This time, bridge is burning easier than there. What do you think you are? I think that's to get out of here, if I recall. Ooh. Let's test it out, though. I think this was like a secret way you could have gone, like a quick way, but... Oh, it's whiter than a Katy Perry's faces, yeah. If you're smart, well, I mean not smart. Oh, that's my handle. No, I speak Spanish too. Yes, the record are familiar. Mm-hmm. Oh, we could go around this way? I don't know. Easy money. Oh shit! I thought that was like a line. I'm so stupid. Ah, sneaky little flower. This game is beautiful as shit though, bro. I'm gonna miss this shit. I should follow the line. Oh, dude, I swear they said you keep Naboo like your whole playthrough. They lied to me, bro. He dies in that moment, man. Like, what type of shit is that? Working with Jennifer now, but I was on an apparel store once. I text her from time to time. She and mom now. Yeah, full of bamboo. Almost full of iron. Smoke is hard. Me fucking wind came and got me out of the back room. I was rapping with dads of a pizza I shouldn't have in the hopes for the glory. Remember that story? I always was thinking about what you did, a massive increase. Same dog. I'm not gonna lie, I do feel like rocking the sake gear, dude. I'm gonna go to that new island, bro. And just murder them fools. Who the fuck these dudes think they are? Bitch ass motherfucker. Down the water, pussy.
Over here.
I got you, my lady.
You'll be free soon.
They almost killed me, my lord. Thank you.
My lord.
Find a safe place to hide.
There isn't one. The Mongols caught many of us at the crossroads nearby. They control the whole area.
Not for much longer. I'll see to it.
Oh, dude. Let's go, bro. I loved getting that. We gonna put in reverse. Yeah, because literally in the new game plus, they're like, this horse is gonna stay with you the whole time. That was a lie. This bear wants to smoke. You want the smoke, bear? Don't stand on me. Who the hell do you think he was? Shit, crabs. Damn. Ooh. What's that saying? And then we don't run that shit, bro. The shooter's not a murder case. Are you shuffling? Anthony, he should kick it. Where are we going, horse? Mr. Foxy. I love how the interaction doesn't start till I get close. Special with his name on the shirt pocket. There's my pets. Hey, what's up, pets? Do you want your biscuits? You take two strangers and put them in random predicaments. Your own choices and live with it. Greater rapper will be from coincidence because if Anthony killed Ducky, Tuck Tuck will be serving life. A gunfight. God, I picked the wrong place to fast travel to. This dude's on a mountain, man. I know, I feel like there is one more die person, dude. I just have a feeling there is. I need to collect. I do need to collect more flowers, though, because I'm way short, dude. Because the crimson shit's, like, expensive as fuck. Oh shit. Right. I try to show him. Damn, he a sicko mo. Oh, it's right here. Nice. The news. Take for a while by lockdown. We made no moves. Hey, over here. Yeah, this is definitely a mountain. These holes I made of records I produce. I need the boosh. Ah, bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Luke.
Feared you, huh?
Check it. The bus is here to dance. I did have a Xan 13 hours that I land, had me out.
You listen to any stories from Yozin?
I'm storyteller.
He always has a new story to tell.
The guy's going to set him, man. I crept down the
you
block.
You need anything, my lord?
I got 200. It's pretty high. Where the fuck did my horse go? What the fuck? Shot that shit ready like I'm shit. See the shots that I took. Oh, another fox down here. How many did I miss of these? Like I like. Yeah, because I should be almost done with the main story. And I gotta do the DLC to get that one story, because... Tell that lady about the legends. Oh, that fucking shitty game. That's kind of my fault. I put him in that spot. All right. Seer. I know, I swear, those two interactions that I got into, bro, I swear I didn't get that in the original. Brenda, Tisha, Elena, Felicia. Share my last secret. I'm dropping hit after hit. I'm just hitting. Up to the father one day and went hard, huh? Freaking once a year. Even for Burke Vincent once was fun. I know, I gotta do those arrow challenges too. I really forgot about those. Those are gonna suck. I'm in level 2 girls, I don't want time in this. Where they want you to go. Ooh, this is just for fun. Huh? Poison. I'm ready, sick. Are you? This shitty ass game. Where the fuck did I get myself at? Oh, okay. The game was like, you want this flower or something. Relationships, they seem almost not. How are you? I take the caution. Alright, I think I did everything on this side of the island. Missed so many things on this side of the island, it's crazy. Poison. Mm-hmm. poison. Where the fuck did he go? Now you know. I know blue ones are like the easiest ones to spot out of all of them. Oh, well, my boy B Bran. I'll talk to you.
I told you exactly what the new.
Can't sleep. Not since I heard about those masked men hiding in the bamboo forests of Yoshi.
There's plenty to fear without worrying about folktales.
Not folktales,
no
my lord.
Folktale, my lord. They call themselves protectors of the great Uchitsune's longbow.
Try to rest. I'll find out who these masked men really are.
The musician in Hiyoshi Springs can tell you more. But be careful, my lord. Some believe Uchitsune's curse lives on.
Bro, what? Why is this coming up now? Yo, bitch, you want the pipe? I. My very first fight. Man, what type of shit is that? I'm not ocean dude back. I'm gonna call up good. Money, I'm talking Adderall. I'm gonna have a perk of Adderall. I just said it all. Ooh. Oh. Fuck the enemy. We don't think about the enemy.
Wrong, but you were brave, Taka. As brave as any samurai I've met. I hope you knew that.
Trying to swallow this. I feel like I'm finding an octopus. That's an octopus. Hey, who the fuck are you? Hey! Hey, fucker!
Noise came from over there. You're through, samurai!
Bitch ass, huh? Thanks for the loot. My loot, man. Me.
Kami are everywhere, my lord. Watching, listening, waiting.
Oh, dude, I literally thought that was a Mongol horn. From the jump, that confirmed it. Come on, Mr. Foxy, where we going? And I'm down for you always. Oh, look at these flowers. Bam, bam, bam. That black card and the code to the safe. Code to the safe. Code to the safe. Safe. Do you have somebody over there?
Be all right.
I'm so grateful you came, my lord.
You're safe now.
For you, my lord.
Thank you. So I was hoping for a base, but you know, some information would have been nice. But I'll take that.
Horse!
I love my flowers. I knew I saw this flower over here. Who said that? Oh, this guy, huh?
Saburo, what are you doing here?
I buried Aki in Jotaro, and I realized something.
What's that?
If I hadn't been a wealthy merchant, I never would have tried to escape Tsushima. My family might still be alive. When I finish my prayers, I'll travel to Kushi and devote my life to Amida Buddha.
Yes. Hey, who are you? Also, hot bitch, behave. That bitch ain't wanna dance. I'm just saying. A jacket, my shirt. Gorillas. Gets the people going. Instead of sinning, I know I'm about to kill it. I know, I love how my home is like barely touched. Chasing after me, sir? Where the fuck did he go? You're a dead ass. Where did he go? Alright, we gotta go that way. I see it. You can't see this fucker. Fuck that. You can't see him. What the hell? Bro, that's crazy. Gee, that wheel if watching. God damn, he's snitching, man. No one. Bear might die, actually. He will.
fear you, woman.
Still a nice little love chat. Oh, you alive, buddy? Hold on. I got shooters. I'm from a suit. I'm on a brutal one. I got sprayers. I'm type of sprayers. Been doing numbers since Roman numerals, strongest sumo. The arm is usual. Don't get hit up, Wody. Is I got hit as well. I guess the lighthouse. God damn it. Generation blue pill on the fucking matrix. Chat. I'm gonna do something real quick. I'll be right back. Alright, boys, we back. We back. Blue pill, the fucking matches.
Let's kill these
fuckers.
Could have been here right now, Rizzo, bragging about how many Mongol heads you collected. telling your awful jokes. You gave me no choice.
Jin.
I'm sorry to interrupt.
You're not.
You've been praying.
To my ancestors. Asking forgiveness for what I'm about to do.
What do they say?
I can't hear them.
Perhaps your ancestors are silent because they can't do what you must.
I know where my sister is. Clan Kikuchi's old fort.
Then you're ready?
I have no incense left to burn. No more prayers to make.
The Kikuchi estate is this way.
How did you find your sister?
She was married to a man named Ikeda, a retainer for Clan Kikuchi.
Their stronghold is near here, under the mountain.
She always wanted an estate and holdings of her own.
And with Kikuchi's men fallen at Komoda.
It made sense she would try and take Kikuchi's for herself.
Especially after she failed to take yours.
I asked around. It seems a new clan has taken up residence. Their emblem matches the one on the notes.
Then it's her.
People say she's turned it into a haven for refugees, claiming she knows what it's like to lose her home.
Do you think it's true?
We're about to find out.
Why would your sister say she lost her home?
She had to leave home when she married Ikeda.
You said Ikeda was a retainer?
Yes.
But you're the younger sister. Why were you the one to marry a samurai?
When we were young, bandits attacked our estate. Hana hid with our parents. I took up a sword. Only after I dispatched the bandits did a samurai guard arrive to help. Adachi was leading them. Hana saw him as a way to realize her ambitions. But he only had eyes for me.
She was jealous then. The seed of many betrayals.
I wanted to ease her heartbreak. So I helped arrange her marriage to Ikeda, and she was sent north.
Did you know the man you sent your sister to live with?
Ikeda was a respected widower. People spoke well of his kindness.
Kindness is a mask easily removed behind closed doors.
What are you getting at, Jin?
I want to understand why she went to such extremes to destroy you. A after so many years.
There is only one thing to understand. Hana murdered my family, and today she will pay for it.
Here. Was there ever any sign of her betrayal?
We were never close, but our relationship was always cordial. I would see her at Lord Shimura's conclaves. We'd exchange pleasantries. I had no idea she held such hate in her heart.
But she was at your estate, the day of the attack.
She came that morning, to wait with me for news from Komoda Beach. We were both concerned for our husbands. It was the first time I ever felt close to her. She met my grandchildren, brought them gifts. They loved her. Now I know she hadn't come for comfort, but to witness our deaths.
The women in your family fought. I saw that for myself.
I stayed with my son's wives while Hana took the children and ran for the stables. Afterward, I found what I thought was her body. The face was brutalized, unrecognizable. But the gold sash was Hana's. I buried her with my family.
She must have learned you survived the attack. Faked her death to escape you. A clever plan.
My survival was her greatest mistake. We're almost there. Leave the horses. We'll continue on foot. Guards at the gate.
Be ready. This is a haven for survivors. There's no telling what to expect.
Where is Lady Hana?
It's Lady Masako! Kill her!
Put them down!
Fight me!
Help me open the gate.
Quickly, before more guards show up. So she is helping people.
Hana helps no one but herself. Lady Hana, show yourself!
Kill them!
Where is she?
Reinforcements!
You
You serve a murderer! Face me, you coward! Push toward the dojo!
How many are there?
Doesn't matter. Kill them all! I've had enough! Kill them and let's be done with it!
Where's Lady Hanna?
In the estate up the hill, my lord.
Tell the coward her sister has come.
What will you do when you see her?
Exactly what she did to me.
She's still your family.
My family is dead. She is nothing but a murderer. Show yourself.
Little sister.
You let me think I buried you. Who was it, really?
A peasant woman killed by the Mongols. Did you weep for me?
You have taken everything!
Daughters and grandchildren. Not nearly enough. The Mongols robbed me of Adachi's death. And you cheated yours. But finally, I will take everything. Kill them.
Everything. Stop her. I will deal with them.
Thank you.
I'm right here!
You murdered my children. My grandchildren. Destroyed my family.
A small price to pay for what you've done.
I have done nothing.
You stole everything. Drove me from our home. Took the life that was rightfully mine. Left me with that abusive drunk in this frozen land. Suffer an eternity of pain to understand the life I've lived. The life you forced on me!
None of that is my fault.
It is! And damn you for acting as if it isn't! You've come to kill me, so finish this. It will be your only kindness!
I can't end your suffering, but you can.
Now, You have nothing!
I never mourned my family. I've tried to honor them, meditate on treasured memories, but she consumes them. Even now, I have nothing left.
No. You've accomplished what you set out to do. You have honored your family, given them justice. Now you can find peace.
This path does not lead to peace.
Where does it lead?
I don't know. I have to continue walking it to find out.
I don't want you to go.
I must. But I will be there when you need me.
Preaching the Mongol cause. Time to end this.
If we obey the will of heaven through its messenger, Karchu, all of you, who pledge yourself to the Mongol Empire.
Yasumbe,
Termunbay Starla,
Archie,
Hink, Yamar Negum Harbo.
You were praising the Mongols. Do they pay well for your services?
If they refuse, they kill us. But the Guardian's brother will change that.
What do you know about Norio?
He's going to lead us to victory. I can take you to him.
Quickly.
This way, my lord.
Does Norio know you're helping the Mongols?
Until we take back Cedar Temple, he told us to keep cooperating, so they don't suspect us.
That doesn't sound like Norio.
Really? But you inspire everything he does. He always talks about what he learned from the ghost.
What are you doing back here,
folks? I brought the ghost! Norio is inside with the others.
Draw their attention.
Send small bands up each side to flank. Use the tree line as cover. Lord Sakai. Everyone, give me a moment to speak with Lord Sakai. You arrived just in time. This way.
I hear you're planning to take back Cedar Temple.
We've been training hard. They're ready.
I recognize some faces here.
From Akashima. I sent messengers to Kushi Temple, but no one came.
After all we did there.
We can free Cedar Temple without them.
You think these people can take back the temple?
We can handle it on our own.
Why risk their lives?
Cedar Temple can be a beacon for all of Tsushima. Everyone who takes part in the attack will be a messenger of hope. We can't carry this message alone. This victory has to be theirs.
When do we ride, Norio?
At dawn, Merod.
Ride for Cedar Temple with the ghost! When you took Castle Kaneda, you did it without the samurai. You must have had doubts going in.
I wasn't sure we could take Kaneda until it was done.
I feel the same without my brother and his men by my side. I wish Enjo was here with us.
His spirit is. You have supporters, Norio.
They remember the Guardian, and they know why we ride for Cedar Temple.
They're fortunate you fight for them.
We should get off the road. This way. The temple is just ahead, through the cedars.
Are they holding any monks hostage?
No. One reason I told them to cooperate, reduce their risk when we attack.
Good thinking.
Getting close.
Breathe, Norio. You can't fight if you hold your breath.
How could you tell?
I know you well enough by now, my friend.
Norio, and the ghost. We came as soon as we could.
It's good to have Kushi Temple with us.
Cedar Temple, Akashima, and Kushi stand together as one.
You'll attack through the main gate?
Yes. Draw the Mongols' attention while the others flank.
What do you want me?
My lord, this may be my plan, but you should fight as you see fit. All of you, follow me. Stay close.
Not one of you will die. Everyone who falls will live forever in history.
The temple is yours. The last time I was here, my brother, Hochi, the abbot, they were all alive.
Starting today, you can rebuild.
Come with me to the main hall. I have to make sure the Mongols did no lasting damage. This way, my lord.
Norio! Lord Sakai!
What's wrong?
Do not go inside the main hall.
Get a hold of yourself. Whatever the Mongols destroyed, we can rebuild. The hall looks fine from the outside.
Nothing damaged or stolen.
Norio.
Angel? When they took you out of the pit, I thought...
Momos promised to spare you. If I told them everything...
I'm here, Angel. It's all right now.
I told them about the abbey. Ochi. Kuchi Tera. In Akashima.
It doesn't matter. Sakai, would you leave us?
Yes.
His name is Kharcho, the one who burned my brother and cut off his limbs.
This Kharcho is among the dead?
Not yet.
Norio, your brother was the guardian. He died a hero.
No, he didn't. I can find out where this Mongol coward is, but then I'll need your help.
You'll have it.
When the snow lets up, we'll hold the funeral.
My lord, can I help you?
I'm looking for Norio. Where is he?
He brought his brother's ashes to a cemetery. It's in the hills to the south.
I'll look for him there. Thank you.
Enjo's urn. He liked the open air better than the pagoda at Cedar Temple.
The Mongol you're looking for, Harcho. Have you found him?
He's not far from here.
Norio, Cedar Temple needs your leadership.
This comes first.
Revenge is not the first duty of a monk.
Before I was a monk, I was a brother.
Don't do this alone. Let me help.
If you wish.
Where do we find him?
Fort Shoni.
You're sure he's the one responsible?
When I find him, he will pray for a quick death and his cries will go unheard.
If the situation were reversed, I have a feeling Enjo would forego revenge.
If it were reversed, I'd be dead and the Guardian would live. Tsushima would be better off.
Go back to Cedar Temple. Let me take care of this.
You're not talking me out of it.
I don't want you to become...
Like what? You?
Like so many others who have been changed by this war.
It's far too late for that, my lord. Here, where you can see the fort. I put everything you taught me to good use tracking Kharsho.
What does he look like?
Like every other murdering, honorless Mongol dog.
You may only get one chance at him.
I'll know him when I see him.
When you have him in your sights, strike without delay.
Dogs! Get away from there!
Nuryo!
Please! We were just hungry! Spare us! We're leaving!
Nuryo, they weren't a threat.
Maybe. They're definitely not now. They should have known better. Advance and reach Nirvana. Retreat and find hell.
What's that from?
A prayer Enjo inscribed on this Naginata after he saved Kushi Temple from bandits.
And became the Guardian. He suffered more than either of us know. But he held on so he could see you.
Do you know what his last words to me were? I was wrong.
About what?
I'll never know. Kharsho's last words will be a howl of pain.
We should get some rest, Nuryo. For tomorrow.
You're right, my lord. I'll save my strength for Kharsho.
Nuryo. Where is he? The fort is in flames. What did Nuryo do?
My lord! Please, help! He's gone mad!
What happened?
Nuryo! At first, when I saw him, I thought my prayers were answered, but...
Return to Cedar Temple. I'll handle this. Ryo. Seek refuge in Amida Buddha. Who did this?
Norio. He's lost his mind.
Do not have the courage to do it.
Burn! Burn for your crimes, butcher!
Who once told me you would never swing your Naginata in hatred.
I did what the ghost would do. And now Harsho is gone. I'm not going back to Cedar Temple. Not after this.
Where will you go?
It doesn't matter. He was still alive when I lit the wood. When he screamed, it filled me with joy. And I would do it again. I'm no longer a monk.
You don't get to give up. We all have regrets and broken promises. But this island needs you. The last warrior monk of Cedar Temple.
Was before this.
I'm not asking you to go back. I'm asking you to keep your faith and move forward.
Thank you, Jin.
I'll see you at Cedar Temple.
Thank you.